Bruno Langley has left Coronation Street after a claim he sexually assaulted a woman in a nightclub. ITV bosses have confirmed that Bruno, who first landed the role of Todd Grimshaw since 2001, will not be returning to the soap. Soap chiefs launched an inquiry into the claims made earlier this month, and the source told Mirror Online that Bruno's contract ended on Thursday. A spokesman for the show tonight said, "Bruno Langley is no longer contracted to Coronation Street." In a statement, Bruno later told Mirror Online, "Sadly, I will no longer be working on Coronation Street. Acting on the show has been the fulfillment of a personal dream. Playing the role of Todd Grimshaw since I was 17 years old has been a huge part of my life, and an absolute honor. I would like to thank all of my friends who work on the show for their love, friendship and support during this extremely difficult period. I will make a further statement in due course, and when I am able to do so." On Thursday, Greater Manchester Police confirmed to Mirror Online they are investigating an alleged incident at the Citizens Band on the Wall nightclub. A GMP spokeswoman confirmed, "At around 1 a.m. on Sunday, 1st of October, 2017, police received a report a woman in her 30s had been sexually assaulted at an entertainment venue. Inquiries are ongoing and no arrests have been made. He is understood to have been enjoying a night out with several cast members watching former colleague Craig Charles DJ. It's said that producers are now trying to rework scenes that his character is supposed to be appearing in." An insider told The Sun, "Crew were heard discussing using a body double. New scenes show Adam Barlow telling Ken that Todd has left Weatherfield with his young ward Summer." They added that the situation has caused shockwaves. ITV launched an internal investigation after the woman made a complaint to them earlier this month. Bruno was shocked and upset when he discovered the claims, of which the exact nature has not been revealed. A source said at the time, "He is very upset. This is devastating for him. A complaint has been received and is being taken very seriously. Bruno has been asked to give an account of what happened and that is being checked against the woman's statement. He doesn't even know what she is alleging beyond inappropriate conduct. There has been no announcement to cast and crew. It is important Bruno is given a fair hearing." The 34-year-old split from the mother of his 10-year-old son, Victoria Roscoe, back in 2013. In the past, Bruno has said it is hard to find love as women think of him as Todd. Corey's first openly gay character, speaking to Lose Women last year, he said, "There's been a few times when I've said Todd and a really nice girl, not said anything and always regretted it. These days I always go up and try to be a gentleman." Bruno had 4 stints on Corey as Todd. He first played the character from 2001 to 2004, later returning in 2007. He then returned for a short while in 2011, before leaving and coming back in 2013.